Har du med i bilen nu?
Hvad?
Har du med i bilen?
Nej.
Okay.
You're ready to go.
Ja, okay. How's Johnny going? Yeah, he's coming now. Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Yeah, this weekend I'm on a little journey with my good friend Johnny. He has a kayak and I have a canoe, and we're going upstream here on a river called Ukerby Å, and we're going to sail about 3 to 4 hours, and then there's a place we can spend the night, and tomorrow we'll drive back from there. But the weather is not so fine. It's a little bit overcast and rain. I can see now Johnny's coming. Let's see. Yeah, there he is. And I hope I can follow him. And I hope you enjoy. So, welcome. And the adventure starts. Perhaps some better weather ahead of us. Right now it's raining a little bit, so it's good I have my rain jacket on. But you can see a little bit blue sky there out in the horizon. Cross my fingers, yeah? Well, now it's starting to rain. Unfortunately, hope we'll be at the camp soon, so we doesn't get too much wet. Too wet, I think it's called. Siger du? Okay, okay.
Men hvad er det så egentlig på det tidspunkt?
Ja. It's a narrow bridge, or a low bridge, I think it's called. So, wow, yeah, I think we have to duck, pretty much. Yeah. Oh. What about Johnny? Is he managing? Yeah, of course he is. A little bit black, a little bit dark still. Well, it's an adventure.
Look at this, a nice old bridge. Wow, and the sun is coming. Can you hear the crows or the ravens?
Så er det fjerde over.
Hvad siger du?
Det er fjerde over min.
Fuldstændig. Nej, jeg tror, vi holder den i nøjes med et. Det er en god kaffe. Ja. Men jeg er ikke... Jeg spurgte... Nej, jeg spurgte mig lige sådan gør. Jeg tror, de...
Det er det samme, men altså, det er fint nok bare, at man selv spiller op.
Præcis, præcis. Der, det er bare sådan noget, man kan sige, det er sådan, det virker lidt sejt, at vi skal smage det, ikke?
Ja.
Der er ikke mange, der noget at smage det ud over sig.
Det gjorde jeg.
Du gjorde? Okay, det er fint. Ja.
Men
Kasper,
du
har
den ikke. Du har den ude på første gang.
Okay.
Ja, det er det her.
Det var dårlig kast.
Det er varmt det der flyt der. Så ser vi.
Har du noget? Ja, det vil jeg gerne, fordi jeg har ikke sat mange center med sådan noget. vi skal sidde inde i skuret.
Steak, coleslaw, and a little bit of bread. Looking very delicious. It's getting almost too dark to film, so you have to imagine how this looks and tastes.
Chili, kan jeg mærke.
Ja, det er kun lige runden der.
Ah, okay.
So now it's almost 2 o'clock, and we are going to bed. You can see in here, I have my sleeping bag. I'm going to sleep in, and I'm sure I'll be cozy in here. And this is some of the things we have used tonight. I have to pack it in and go to bed. Well, good night everyone. See you tomorrow. Sleep well.
Folks, this was all for now.
Hope you enjoyed this little video with Johnny and me on our canoe adventure. The weather was not as fine as we had hoped. Actually, we made a canoe trip 40 years ago to Sweden, and it rained almost all the time. So it was a retro trip for us. I put a link in the video description to that video I made about that little trip, and I hope you like that too. Thank you again for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.